folks. You've been asking, where's Rick? Well, as you can see, I work hard. Put the last election in and turn out the way I wanted. I conquered late night, folks. Then somebody said, Rick, what about prime time? Prime time? Rick on prime time? I wonder what could Rick do in prime time?
Rick,
let me see what.
I got it. I got the idea for prime time. I got the answer.
Right here. The TV show, know what we're talking about.
I know, Rick. That's what I'm talking about. I am prime time. This is prime time. Westridge Traders. We got it all right inside these doors, Rick. We've got transactions up the yin yang. They're happening every day. There's characters coming in and out these doors from open to close. Rick, it's nonstop inside these walls. Between the savings and the people and the transactions, there's so much stuff going on here, and I haven't seen you in ages. We got a lot of catching up to do.
Wait a minute. Are you talking about a TV show live from Westridge Traders in Rochester?
That's what I'm thinking about, Rick. Hi, this is Mark from Westridge Traders, located at 1130 Westridge Road. You're going to be watching a montage of the history of Westridge Traders, shots of things that Rick and I have done throughout the years to put this show together today. You'll be sure to have a few great laughs. Watch the whole show. Enjoy it.
One of the things I've been looking for, I'd like to get my dad a Craftsman toolbox.
Rick, really? A Craftsman? Come on, you're not frugal, you're cheap. Come on, knock it off. Let's call it the way it is.
Wait.
Rick, all right, listen. For what it would cost you to go to Sears and buy your dad a new Craftsman toolbox, look, I'll put your dad into this nice Snap-on, previously enjoyed, mint condition, for less than $1,000.
Wait.
I got generator. Kids, men, women, aliens, you name it. We got them all here.
Wait a minute.
What's that noise?
Oh, Rick, my ears. It's all the subwoofers I got here at Westridge Traders. Look at them all. I've got tons of them. They're all on sale and ready to roll, Rick. We got to get them out of the store. Some got to come down 1130 Westridge Road. Don't forget our instruments, electric and acoustic guitars. They're all over the place, as well as amps to match.
Hey, buddy, are you okay?
Rick, I'm fine. I told you, I got something for everybody. I've got wheelchairs and lacrosse.
What kind of sales do we got going on?
Rick, get out of here. Let me tell you what we got going on.
Uncle Jed.
Oh, no. They're Firestone. Winter Force.
Firestone. Wait a minute. Those are over $600.
Yeah.
$300.
$300? I can get tires there. I'll go change my car in. My Kumba. Mark. Tell me a little something. What's going on,
Rick, here? Santa's back. We took him down off the shelf.
When the morning is gone, I got big pizza pie. What do we got here, Mark?
Rick, it's a wine press. Hey, look, we can make our own wine.
Hi, how you doing?
Good, how you doing?
Good, how can I help you?
I brought in a couple of things. I wanted to see what I can get for them. The wrenches, I'm interested in selling. The necklace, I'm interested in pawning. Give me an idea.
Okay, so you don't want the wrenches back. You just want to flat out sell them. And the necklace you're looking to borrow money against, you want to get that back?
Yeah, I got a daughter's wedding coming up, and I need some extra money right now.
Congratulations.
You know how Italian weddings are.
Oh, yeah, and they're not cheap.
No.
Let's see what we got. Oh, that's a nice piece.
Thanks.
Heavy. Wow, that's real nice.
I never wear it. It's just sitting around the house. Like I said, right now it's a good time, though. I need the extra money.
Gold's high right now, so it is a good time. It's got all the right markings. I just got to do a scratch test on it real quick. It won't mark the necklace or anything.
No problem.
See, I scratch it and I hit it with this acid that's 14 karat gold.
Yeah, I was just going to ask.
And it stays. So if the gold stays when I hit it with the 14 karat acid, that means it's 14 karat gold. At least 14 karat gold. Let me throw it on the scale. I can loan $1,100 against it.
How long do I got?
4 months.
Okay.
So anytime between now and 4 months, you can come back and get it.
What about the tools?
The tools on a buy, you know, this stuff is super expensive off the truck, and I'm sure you paid an arm and a leg for it.
It's Snap-on.
I know. I've got a ton of it here, and I sell it cheap. I can do $75 each on them. And so you're at 150 on a buy for these, so it gives you a total of like 1250.
Yeah, they killed it. You know, I'm really looking for about 13 even. Is there any way we can do something?
Yeah, I could do 13 even. We could put that deal together, definitely.
All right, great. That'd be helping me out a lot. You know, I got one more thing. I got it out in my car. I'd like to stick a little extra money in the envelope for the kids, you know.
Sure.
Let me run out and get it and see. Worked for Warner Brothers, and we were in L.A. last year doing a Lady Gaga concert. I asked her for her autograph, and you wouldn't believe it. She ended up giving me her underwear.
Oh, my God. Do you have a... Got a letter of authenticity or anything?
No, I just asked her for an autograph, and she ended up giving me these.
Whoa, with the cannoli stains.
No, cannoli stains. It was a four-hour concert.
Did you got a picture with her having them on, or?
No, nah, like I said, it was a freak thing. She just, you know, I asked her for an autograph, and she ended up giving me these.
Yeah, without a picture with her giving them to you, or her wearing them, or a letter of authenticity, there's really nothing I can do with them at this time.
All right.
But we can definitely do the necklace and the wrenches and put that deal together and... get you all squared away.
All right, I figured I'd ask.
All right, I just need your ID, and I'll get you written up and get you out of here.
All right, thanks.
And $1,300. You got your paperwork, right?
Yep.
All right, Joel. Thank you very much.
Thanks.
Good luck at the wedding. Have a good time.
I appreciate it. Western Traders.
Hey, I'm Kyle, and I work at West Ridge Traders.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good.
What can I help you with?
I'm Kara. I want to get rid of this guitar. I was wondering if you could help me with that.
All right. Did you want to pawn it or sell it?
I want to pawn it.
Okay. So you want to borrow money against it? You want to get it back, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let me take a look at it. You've got an Olympia.
Mm-hmm.
How about it? Nice guitar.
Thank you.
Neck's nice and straight. No cracks. Not warped. Yeah, it's a nice guitar. I could loan 150 against it.
You couldn't do a little bit more. I mean, I paid $300 for it, you know.
Well, I can understand that you paid good money for it. I mean, but it does depreciate in value. And I am only loaning you money against it. I'm not buying it from you. So I can't give you the same amount on a loan as I can on a buy. But I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll go another $15 for you and put your deal together, get you some money, and get you on your way.
Okay, we can do that.
All right, I'll just need your ID, and we'll put it together. Thank you. 1, 20, 40, 65.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Have a good day.
Here I am at Westwood Street. Mark, tell me what's going on here.
Rick. We're West Ridge Traders, located at 1130 West Ridge Road. We're Rochester's largest and premier pawn shop, Rick. We loan money out against cars, boats, jet skis, construction equipment, jewelry, laptops, flat screens. You name it, we'll loan money against it. If it's a name brand, it's in good shape, we'll loan money. You're caught in a slump, you need a few bucks for a few months, up to 4 months or longer, we're here for you, Rochester. Bring your items in, let me appraise them, and let's put a deal together.
Wait a minute, I'm going to interrupt you. There's a few pawn shops in Rochester. I hear you're the largest.
Rick, please. Those other pawn shops don't hold a candle to me. We're on West Ridge Road. We're well lit. We're well known. Come in through the front door. Bring your kids. We're always here, folks. We're here for your needs. And if you don't want your item, bring it in. We'll buy it from you. And if you're looking for a great item at a discounted price, we're here for that, too. Look at the jewelry selection, Rick. I've got air conditioners. I've got fishing equipment, motorcycle jackets, boating equipment. You name it, it's here for your summer. We're summer 2013, Rick.
I should have had you take my SATs. Perfect! Perfect! West Ridge Traders!
1130 West Ridge Road. See you here.
.22 concrete shooter. Shoots studs into the concrete and steel framing.
So what's going to cost me today?
This one's $39. I'll do it for $30.
About 20. It's a good man.
25.
Done.
All right. And you said you wanted
20 for both.
You said you wanted two.
I'll take two if you get.
All right, I'll do 40. Another one for 20.
It's already 20. Give me $5 off. Deal.
I'll do both of them for $40.
Gotcha.
How you doing, Anna?
How are you?
Great, thanks. I heard you were coming in, so I got a few things out for you. I got out a few pendants. These are white gold with diamonds. I got out a woman's long jeans watch and a Movado.
All that stuff looks really
Movado.
Good.
These are
but
the
I
styles
really
that are out right now.
Ring.
I also got out a 2-carat tennis bracelet in yellow gold and a Tanzanite diamond white gold tennis bracelet.
Wow, I really
and,
like that ring.
I was thinking that you might like these, and don't be afraid about the price range because I got them all marked down and my prices are really, really good. So we don't have a lot of overhead, so you're not
all
paying for all
stuff
the fancy signs
really
and
good,
everything and
but I
50
really
employees
want
in
that
the
ring.
Store. So although I know it's a Christmas gift, but I also know your boyfriend is looking to not break the bank either, but get you something that's very nice. But there was one piece that really drew me. And it was this ring.
I really want that ring.
And I was thinking maybe you might like this one. This is diamonds in 14-karat white gold. And, you know, let's see if it fits. See? I was right. Perfect fit. So you excited with the ring?
I'm totally excited.
Oh, my gosh, I guess so.
So, ma'am, are you looking for some water skis?
Rick, drop something over there. I think there's something down there a little bit further. Water skis, really, Rick? What?
Mark, I get a little experience, and I don't know nothing about ponds or anything like that, but you could fill me in, but I just bought that same TV less than a month ago. So I know she's planning it, but just in case, how many months does it take?
She gets 4 months.
4 months, and then
she's got 4 months to come back and get it, and if she doesn't show back up for it, then you can come in and buy it.
She's a good lady, so come back and get it. But you know what happens if she doesn't?
Right. It winds up at your house.
Yes. So, you brought in a walker. Mm-hmm. Did it belong to somebody in your family?
No, we actually bought it here for my dad, who came from California.
Oh. I've experienced the same thing myself just recently.
He's not here anymore.
But it's in excellent condition. Mm-hmm. It looks great. And it's one of my favorite places to come, Westwood Traders. They really treat you fair. Have you been here before?
I have.
So you know that?
Yeah, I do. They're good guys.
Would you
got the screwdriver set right here. Are you looking to sell it or pawn?
I'd like to sell it.
Okay.
It's all brand new stuff.
I could do on a buy. I could do 50 on the big set and 25 on the smaller one.
I bought this set brand new for $150.
You buy it off the truck?
I did.
Yeah, that figures. It's always more expensive off the truck. But you know what? I'm offering you decent money for it, and then on the flip side of that, if you come in here and shop with me, my prices aren't overinflated either. I know you're probably looking for more than what I'm offering, but my offer always stands. So if you want to take it and shop it and come back, my offer's always good.
What would you do just for the screwdriver set?
I would do 50 on the big set and 25 on the smaller one.
Don't think I could go that low.
Well, like I said, why don't you take it, see if you can shop it. I'm always fair. My offer always stands, so see what you can do with it. If you can't do anything, come on back. We're here.
Okay.
All right?
All right, thank you very much.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Appreciate it.
You got it. Have a good
this in my attic? A double neck guitar? What would you give me for something like this?
Well, Rick, if you weren't my friend, I'd whack you over the head with the thing. But listen, we'll give you a fair price. I'll call my buddy who's the expert on the instruments. We'll get you a fair price and we'll get you some cash in your hand and get you out the door.
Somebody told me you do a lot of internet sales.
Huge. All over the world, Rick. We're shipping out 50 packages a day. All over the world.
Folks, Chicago, Detroit, you're in trouble. West Ridge Traders, are where are we located?
1130 West Ridge Road, folks.
Folks, I'm here at West Ridge Traders, and I have Kyle. What exactly do you do here?
Well, Rick, I appraise anything that comes through the front door that somebody's trying to sell to me.
Well, I happen to have an item I'd like you to appraise for me.
All right, let's take a look at it.
All right, Kyle, I sort of like to sing country tunes, and once in a while I fool around this. Originally, I paid about $1,200. Would you be interested in buying it at any price?
Not at such price. They're only going for about $900 in the condition it's in. I wouldn't be able to give you that for it.
Well, you know what? My voice isn't that good anyways. What if I took it on pawn and I wanted to buy it back? Would you do that?
Yeah, absolutely.
Folks, Western Traders, come down and see Kyle, see Mark, and you might even see me.
So what can I help you out with here today?
We're looking for a saw blade for a miter saw. We got to do a little trim work today.
Okay, sounds good. Well, everything here at West Ridge Traders is guaranteed 100%. So they got 16 on the saw.
All right. 16 sounds like a fair price to me.
All right, sounds good.
Okay.
So what can I do for you, buddy?
I'm looking into this laptop today. How much you think for it?
I'm going to need about $200 out of that one.
I was thinking about $150.
Not a chance, but I got too much invested into that one.
Does it have a built-in webcam?
Oh, it does. It's got the built-in webcam, Wi-Fi, home premium, DVD, 320 gig hard drive, 3-bit operating system.
How are you thinking $200?
$200 sounds good, man.
Right. Jimmy, where's the meatloaf? Look! I've been pricing everything for the wintertime and Christmas. Look, I got snowshoes, I got skis, we've got snowboards.
Folks, are you like me? Out of control gas prices, over $4 a gallon. What are you talking about? Gas prices over $4.
Rick, who cares about the gas prices? Listen, I got bikes up here. Mountain bikes, racing bikes, BMX bikes, kids' bikes, women's bikes, men's bikes, all types of bikes. And take a look. I've got wakeboards. I've got rackets. Bye, you Iona. We got bikes. I've got golf clubs. Remember last commercial, Rick?
I know. I still got a divvy in my head.
Check it out. Chainsaws, blowers, weed whackers, compressors, generators.
Rick, I got everything.
Now, wait a moment. I know Rochester weather. Last year, I sweat my butt off. You have any air conditioners?
Air conditioners? Oh, my God. I've got stacks of them. Those are stacked because you can stack air conditioners.
25% off?
25% off. Stop down and see us at West Ridge Traders. Catch us on Facebook, West Ridge Traders.
25% off on what?
Rick, I got tennis rackets. I've got racquetball rackets, and don't forget about the golf clubs, because we're getting into the season, so we might as well get the swinging things, Rick!
Rick, check out all the air conditioners I got. I got them stacked and lined up. They're new, they're used, they're here, they're blowing cold. Stop in and pick it up before you start sweating them off.
25% off?
25% off, Rick.
I'm Westridge. So, Mark, I even hear instruments are on sale. The trumpet, what do we have on sale?
Check out all the instruments we have. Electric guitars, acoustic guitars. We've got flutes, clarinets, trumpets, saxophones. You name it, it's here. I've even got a xylophone and a violin. Fishing gear. Don't forget the fishing gear. Rick, it's all on sale, 25% off. Stop down and see us. 1130 West Ridge Road. Catch us on Facebook or on our website.
What about DVDs? I heard some of
them. DVDs? I've got a wall of DVDs. We've got thousands of DVDs. They're $2 each, Rick.
$2?
$2 each.
I'm gonna start shopping.
Folks, I've been telling people, they have tools, they have a lot of tools. They don't just have a couple of gold, they gotta look through three or four things. How long could you look through tools if you needed tools at Western Traders?
Rick, you could probably spend the day here, bring a cup of coffee, grab a chair, and you know what, sit down and enjoy the show, because not only is the staff hysterical, but you know what, there's a lot of stuff to look at here. I've got tools for every type of person, for every type of job. Drills,
saws?
Ratchets, wrenches, saws, cordless, corded. Listen, you name it.
Compressors.
Compressors?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Compressors, generators, you name it, it's here. I've got jack stands. I've got hydraulic jacks. There's everything here.
Well, folks, let me just tell you something. It's not some place you can go over. You know what? If I get time, maybe I'll take a look. It's worth making the effort. Besides that, 25% off. And what I mean to tell you, it's plenty of tools. Not like the stuff you go to the pawn shop and you go over there and there's seven or eight things that are dirty in the corner or something that a guy picked up in an old toilet bowl. This is the best. Some of the stuff is brand new and most of it's like new. Westridge Traders.
1130 Westridge Road. Catch us on Facebook or online, westridgetraders.com. You know what, producer, cameraman? Can you take a span through and show everybody what we have here? Because there's more than just this case. There's more than just a couple shelves. I've got aisles and aisles and aisles of tools here. It's everywhere throughout the store.
Mark, what do we got here?
Rick, check out this Manco toolbox I have here. It retails for over $5,500. The plastic is still on the drawer handles, Rick. Look at the inside of this unit. You know what? It's probably a little used. It might even be close to new. I've got the cert of authenticity. It retails for over $5,500. It's got the stainless steel top to it, Rick, that came from Manco. This week, $3,000 takes it out of
here. What? $3,000? Where can I find such a great deal?
Westridge Traders, 1130 Westridge Road. Catch us on Facebook, Westridge Traders, or westridgetraders.com.
Hey, Bob, I'm trying to sell a dehumidifier.
Okay. You got it with you?
Yes. It's right over here.
All right. Let's come take a look at it.
It's this one here.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see here. Whirlpool. Okay. Plug it in, test it, and make sure it runs everything. So how much are you trying to get for it?
Probably like $75.
Yeah, that's going to be too high for me, man. I got tons of them right now. I'll be more around, $25?
$25, $30.
I can do $30. $30 sounds good. Okay. All right, man. Cool.
Rochester Hardcore Pond.
West Ridge Traders.
Not bad, I'm Nick.
Kyle, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
What do we got here?
I got a Bose Wave radio. I bought it about 3 months ago. I mean, I need the cash for my college books. I'm running low on money, so I mean, I bought it for $400. I mean, I know you guys got to make money and everything, but you know, I'm trying to get at least like $350 out of it, somewhere around there.
Got no shot at $350, buddy. The thing with these is they make a new one every year, so they depreciate in value. They just drive the price down when they come out with the new one. And then they have the even newer system with the more speakers on it. So if you're trying to get that, I mean, I could do like $100 on it.
Dude, that's just ridiculous. I bought it for $400. I mean, I'm not going to... I need the money. I can't sell it to you for $100. I mean, can you at least do like $200?
How about you meet me in the middle at $150, and that's my best offer.
$175?
$150's it, man.
That's a lot of gold.
I need the money. I mean, I might as well. All right.
Sounds good, man. Signature right there, and then you'll be all set, buddy.
All right. Can't believe I just sold that thing for $150.
20, 40, 60, 80, 1, 20, 40, 50.
There you go, man. Thanks, man. I appreciate
Thanks.
It.
Take it easy.
All right. Westridge Traders hooked me up for $150, and now I can go to school.
Hi, this is Mark from Westridge Traders. You'll never know what you'll see or what'll come through these doors. Stay tuned, Rochester.
Woohoo, I got money!